Hello, I'm WLKY meteorologist Matt Milosevich. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com for your latest forecast update. Through the remainder of your Thursday afternoon, we'll be monitoring parts of the viewing area to the north where a tornado watch is currently in effect until 5 o'clock this afternoon. That's officially for Jackson, Jennings, and Lawrence counties. But I believe the better threat for any severe weather through the remainder of the afternoon will remain north of the WLKY viewing area and also off to the south and west. It's later on tonight, especially after sunset, that we'll be on the lookout for some stronger showers and thunderstorms. In fact, tornado watches this early afternoon from southern Michigan all the way down to Arkansas, part of a very strong storm system that will have the potential to bring some stronger storms into the Ohio Valley. This storm also has a colder winter weather component where winter storm warnings are in effect through portions of the upper Midwest, including Minneapolis, Minnesota, that could see 3 to 6 inches of snow by tomorrow morning. For us, though, no wintry weather, although temperatures will cool by tomorrow morning, but we will be watching showers and thunderstorms on the increase later on tonight. Here we are at 7 o'clock. I believe we make the drive home from work, get the kids back from school a little earlier in the afternoon just fine in what's going to be a breezy, warm afternoon. But as we head towards the 9, 10 o'clock hour, western parts of the viewing area will start to turn our eyes and our ears to the western horizon and watch these showers and storms start to move on in. By 10, 11 o'clock, perhaps even as late as the midnight hour along the I-65 corridor, including the metro, and then those showers and storms continue a slow progression off towards the east. I believe as these storms are moving east, they're going to be moving into an environment less conducive for severe weather and will likely be weakening as they move into the eastern portions of the WLKY viewing area. Now, we'll still have a period of rain overnight and into tomorrow morning, but some drier, cooler air is going to start to build in as we head into, especially, your Friday afternoon. Highs tomorrow will be in excess of 30 degrees cooler than where they'll top out this afternoon. Storm Prediction Center has a moderate risk of severe weather, especially in the western parts of the viewing area. From the metro eastward, we're looking at a slight risk of weather. Again, the stronger storms that do form out to the west will begin weakening later on tonight as they move off to the east. But that said, primary threat with the strongest storms will be strong, potentially damaging wind gusts, mainly after 9 o'clock across the WLKY viewing area. Highs of 86 with wind gusts of 40 miles per hour for the remainder of the afternoon. We'll be 70 with that storm threat increasing as we head through the evening. And then we'll be much cooler, 45 degrees tomorrow morning, still with some lingering rain showers that will end in the afternoon. We'll keep skies mostly cloudy with a high of just 53. 56, a cool day for thunder over Louisville on the waterfront, especially in the morning at 38 degrees. It's mostly sunny on Sunday with a high up to 63, 68 on Monday, headed in the right direction. But our next frontal system and a chance of showers and storms goes up late Tuesday into Wednesday morning of next week. A little dip in temperatures as well as Wednesday's high will also be in the 50s. That's the latest on your forecast. As those showers and storms get closer late this afternoon and into the evening, you can always track them right here on WLKY.com with our live and interactive radar. And, of course, myself and the entire WLKY weather team will be keeping you advised through the evening hours.